Alright, what's good YouTube? We are back today to give Lunch Lady another run for our solo insane no death playthrough. So, no time like the present, let's do this. Now, let's go Bob. Bob the Builder, something different. Let's go insane, we're gonna do the pool. Once I've done the pool, then we'll move on to another level. But as I'm most comfortable in this map for the minute, it's how we're doing it. All right. Most of y'all that have been following the channel know how much love I have for paranormal cleanup at the minute. Like, it's my jam. I can't wait for hard or even insane mode to come out on that. I want to be challenged more than my usual mental self. Oh, we got a nurse's key. We have one page. Where is she? Never mind, she's coming for me. What's she in pool? Well, she was deep in pool. She sounded a lot closer than that. I'd love for her to come back down and go to pool. I want to go upstairs. Alright. They should come towards me. Now let it go, calf, even pull a calf. Just not back upstairs. Oh. Oh, bro, come on. Where is she? Bro. Oh, we should be fine here. Oh, she was in the calf. For fuck's sake. Bro. She doesn't make a move soon, we're just gonna make a line for bloody nurse's room. Then the calf key's gotta be up there. Come on, Lunchy. For fuck's sake. Don't think that door will work. At least we're upstairs. Of course she does. going to the pool. Okay. We're not going to say no to that. However, that's a bit painful. Having her in the pool for a few more minutes would have been amazing. Where is she? Entrance, maybe? Let's get these pipes off. Hello. Leave the kitchen. What's the bit she finally leaves and then she'll scream again and it's like, come on. Come on. I wasn't talking to you, move on. Move along, nothing to see here. Oh, come on. Wedge into this door. So we're leaning at maybe one more in here. I don't know how many will be in the nurses. I reckon this one will be a three in the pool. Nothing to see here. Yes! Scream all you want, you're still not gonna get me. Come on. Go away. Man, she took the wonkiest path then. It was like Tetris on drugs. Stay out of here. I don't really need it. We're not dying. However, right. Into the door. Gotta hope the key is down the other end. If I've missed it, I've got to go searching back in calf. I'm not going to be impressed. This is going to upset me greatly. She hasn't taken enough steps. Oh, a couple more. Oh, shit. But there weren't before. Maybe there's one on the table idea. I didn't actually check that table properly. We'll check that when we come out of here. I kind of feel like while we got a chance, and she's further away, we need to take it. Whoa. We have one up here, aren't we? We're either gonna get lucky here, or this is gonna be a run ender. We got lucky. And where would the last day be? I don't think there'd be four in the pool. Hallway. The table between the nurse's room. Fuck. Someone go out the door. No way, what have I missed? Alright, where would I have missed one? All I can think is somewhere in here. Alright, definitely not med. Where the fuck? Well, let's do one more loop of pool. Wasn't up the back. We got the upstairs. Not in the pool. Good, let's hope she goes in the pool. Gotta love missing them. Right, not calf. Where the fuck did I miss it? What an anticlimactic ending to this round. She goes the way I want to go. Got principal's office. So it's got to be one of these three classrooms underneath, science, or in here. I thought we checked them good as well. How did we miss that? How did we miss that page? Oh, damn. Of course, she's by the entrance. How shattered would you be if between here and the exit we didn't make it? That'd hurt my soul so bad. Oh my god, she's still at the entrance. She's legit gonna camp there now. Damn, video's just gone for over 30 minutes. So far. Can crop a little bit out, but... from my talking shit at the beginning anyway, like... I don't want to crop any footage, I don't want it to look like I might have died somewhere and... chopped up that footage, you know what I mean? Boom, let's go. Couple little victory hops. Let's go. Solo, insane, no death. That is awesome. I'm so happy with that. If you liked it, hit the like button. Maybe give me a subscribe. Leave a comment in below which map you'd like to see me do next time. Thank you again for watching. Till next video, catch.